So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready for the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
Hurry up! Eugene, the pirate, could still be alive.
What about Peter?
What do you think? He took a hit from the master.
The master probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It's all time.
So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't.
Yep. Let's push it then.
Yeah. Tell me one thing though. How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap.
Excited and started demanding all the loot, or at least the food.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything. And didn't even come with us. Well, so where is he?
Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him.
More reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Weird. Feels like someone's staring at me. Scary stuff.
Better not, it's gonna snap.
Hey, am I teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not, so you stay out of my business.
I just want to help. It's totally going to snap.
You already did help once. You're lucky you still have that arm.
So I made a mistake. Do I have to sit here for the rest of my life now? Was all the time getting those badges wasted?
Wasted? Of course, no! You're doing an important job guarding that trail! He didn't come here alone, that guy! Why do you think I'm setting the traps?
I figured as much. The council doesn't convene unless there's some serious matter. By the way, did you already set one at the camp entrance?
Sure thing, the first thing I did.
How about the cave?
What cave?
What do you mean, what cave? The one behind the pond up the stream. It goes straight to the camp.
I know where it goes. I just didn't get to it yet. I'll finish here, then fix the old ones on the trail and do the...
It was nothing. Should have stayed there.
Thank you.
the guard was distracted and he's been punished! Well, more intruders come and start cutting you to pieces. That's going to be a great help.
Yeah, you'll be running around pissing your pants and shouting, "We punished the guard!" Or maybe you'll just surrender.
Running is your forte. You said you were going to hold the lumber mill and ran.
Don't you dare! The boys died to the last man!
The
deadlands are spreading! Holding that is
harder
than keeping one intruder under a lock!
And we will hold the swamp camp. Don't be afraid, weaklings.
You say that again and I'll deck you! Watch your tone!
But he was saying shit about the boys who died there!
Alright, anyhow, you pioneers shut your pants. Now we'll have to board the train. Better than waiting for their attack.
Remember the teacher's word. We defend ourselves.
That is the best form of defense.
What? I don't remember the teacher saying that.
The teacher said you have to read. So we read that in our book.
Well, if you read that in your book, then you can attack, and we won't. The teacher also said that you can't just kill everyone. You'll have to take them to the forest court.
Ah, we expected as much from you. All right, we can handle it ourselves. And we'll hang the second intruder from a post once we catch him.
Just standing around.
He's
here.
Not a bandit, and he didn't hurt the girls.
Maybe
he only defended himself. Why kill him?
Because he's an intruder. Because he came here like a bandit, so he'll get hanged like one. And I dare you to say we are bandits.
Is that a threat?
It's a warning.
Enough! I declare this session closed. And now, as hospitality dictates, let's eat together.
How long do you think Vitya is going to stand in the corner for?
No idea. Probably will decide that when he's back. Why? I just think we shouldn't have put him there. So he was punished for being dumb, not for lying.
No, no sleeping. The master of the forest is around. No sleeping. The master of the forest is out.
That Sashka is damn lucky. No. Bonked one intruder in the head, and now he's on fast lane into the teacher's house and his vows. He's an instructor now.
Oh, stinks like something died. I guess I'll go wash the sweat off.
Yeah, right, I'm still going to say it.
So why not? Diligence is the mother of success.
Well, go be diligent somewhere instead of wasting time.
I just finished the patrol and am now enjoying my free time, so get off my case!
Free time? What's that to you?
I got you!
Thank you.
Push a positive light, how I keep my composure through internal fights when addressing the mic through these dark nights. Where the Bruce Wayne, what a trick be? Here's some truth that I'll let free. Bruce Banner of rap if you ask me.